as a whole for the space industry?
It's never who you think it is.
Oh no, that one makes sense.